Oh, this is gonna make you angry.
A family locked their 9-year-old kid outside in a dog kennel for months, even when it was freezing. With local deputies in North Carolina receiving an anonymous tip and finding the boy wearing a t-shirt and jeans with no shoes in 28-degree weather. And they found him at 7 o'clock in the morning after he had been locked in at 10:30 the night before. And the boy telling police he didn't have a room in the house and had been living outside since April. So the family is now facing 19 different indictments, including felony child abuse.
Good. Throw him in a dark hole.